The plunk shield. I thought that was a fucking mimic for a moment. I didn't even realize there's a crystal lizard down here. There are so many crystal lizards down here. Shit. Well, that happened.
Got one.
Yo, you killed somebody?
How? Oh, wait, you're in the tree?
Yes, I'm in the tree.
Yeah. This guy's really gonna try that.
On the bright side, makes it easier to fucking makes it easier for us to finish up. Oh, well, there's my petrified corpse. I just destroyed my own petrified corpse, actually. An eye of death for my trouble. I just need to keep going downward. Illusionary wall?
This guy's just SSing up a storm now.
What, the guy you're fighting?
Yeah. I only have
close
two, though.
Close range battle ahead. So where the fuck am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to land on that? Evidently, yes I am. A blue titanite chunk.
Got him. I know what he's gonna do, so I know how to counter it.
What was he trying to do?
He tries to hit me once, right? With the sword, but I poised through that and hit him, but then I tried to do a second one. They rolled. It's a different person. Oh, got Wrath of the Gods.
Where does this take me? I don't remember there being a ladder in this place.
This guy using Wrathful Gods is a lot harder. I just parried this guy!
Well done. Did it kill him?
Nope. I finally had the ring on this time.
Okay. Well, that certainly wasn't the way I was supposed to go. Where am I supposed to go?
Uh-oh. Okay, I need to kindle this freaking bonfire. I'm going to need a reverse howling and kindle this bonfire. Like I'm having no choice. Sort of. Oh, this guy again.
Watch your guy.
No, you're not gonna. Ow. Okay, maybe he did hit me with the stinking thing. He hit me with the thing, the Gravelord thingy. Crash things. He can't be, can't my spawn off. Ha, he clanged.
I won't kill the mushroom men. Now my question is, where do I go? Maybe through here. Huh. Ash Lake, I made it!
Beat him again. Beat this guy again. So far, the score on this one guy is 1-3. Me having the higher amount.
And how many scales does that make now?
Now he's only just spawn camping me, but his little. Oh, hey, new guy.
Oh, that Hydra is following me.
This guy's using Moonlight Greatsword. A sorcerer, huh?
Wait, do the fucking, Oh.
That's painful.
That is terrifying.
Oh, I just lag stabbed.
Nice. Did she kill him?
No, took him halfway. Got him. He's thinking I'm... You know that thing where I catch him while... do a thing where I'm catching him after they roll? Yeah, after I backstabbed him, she managed to get away to heal, but I hit her again, and then, you know, then start that... I'm invaded. Oh, this guy got a lax tab off. Ha, I know how to parry Spyhander.
Are you serious?
Yes, this guy's doing a... This guy's playing Spyhander.
Gotta go through one fog wall to get to the other thing.
Nah, fuck it. Didn't parry. Oh god, no. Oh, thank god. He messed up the riposte.
How do you mess up the riposte?
Ow, this guy's messed up because he, tried to two-hand.
Idiot.
Ouch. I'm dead. He was using Chaos Spyhander. Oh. The guy that just invaded me.
I believe this takes me up to where... Yes! So I can speak to the Birdman.
I just backed out this guy 3 times in a freaking row. This guy must be tight. He stands up and it turns around in one direction, right? To start rolling away. But then I backs out before he can roll. So, he gets up and then gets stabbed back again. This guy must be getting tight. But I know how to fight this guy. Too, doesn't he?
Yes, he does, but since I still have to fucking, get through this area, I should at least wait till...
This guy's having a pyromancy flame.
And I believe this is the way I need to go. I think.
I'm just backstab spamming this one guy.
Oh, that's not the way. How do I get to the fucking seal? It's below us and it's a seal.
I've burned out Gusto's how much of Estus, but he's only burned out one of mine. Oh god, Blackstaff! Oh god, not Blackstaff! Okay, he got me. The Blackstaffs are real!
Valley of Drakes. Gee, I wonder why this place is called that.
Okay, I have the Hornet Ring.
Oh, Okay. I've got to get up to the undead parish. So I can climb up the ladder and talk to what's-his-name, get the thing, and then do the other thing, and then finally the
thing.
Hey,
I lag-stabbed him. The hornet ring animation is awesome.
I'll bet.
I parried him once, and... Ah, shit, I missed the riposte. Damn, I missed the parry riposte. Oh, well, oh, wow. That was an insta-kill backstab? Holy sheesh, this weapon is strong. Oh, damn, that almost 1200 damage. Holy sheesh, that is strong. Oh, I love this freaking ring. Also, have you seen the screenshot I sent? I wonder if there's any good fist weapon I could equip. That would suck.
Well, there's always the Cestus.
Whoa! No! No!
Ah, wait, I got this.
He has no one escapes! Oh my.
Ow. Ah! I don't got this!